Hello fellow weirdos, welcome back to Lost Alpha Developers Cut, where I am currently trying to not make myself into a too obvious target while sneaking to check out the Merc base, well, outpost, well, camp at the Darkscape Cranes harbor thing. Let's drop some shit though. Let's drop this here. And instead, maybe this? No, not enough ammo. Although, let's see. I get the better version. If I get the better weapon with NATO ammo, I will take it, but right now I will leave these here as a sort of just in case thing. And of course I can use this instead of a binocular. Okay, and this is the other end of the tunnel that I sort of keep mixing up its orientation and layout and whatnot. If I'm not mistaken, it functions as a do we get radio? No, it functions as a blowout shelter too, maybe. So this is where I am, and when somebody mentions the other tunnel end, this is where I'm looking for it. So yeah, once again I'm scratching the map here. So basically I keep mixing up this tunnel entrance with the port entrance, and it might be because the design was different at some point, and it might be that I'm just mixing shit up. Right, I do have a whole lot of anti-rad on me to go and check there right now, but to do that I would have to make my shit lighter. Aren't I? I'm gonna pick it up afterwards, so let's see. Let's pick these on as well. Save, and I'm gonna leave the hard on for the moment. This should be pretty radiated. Oh. Okay. This looks like a groovy outpost. Ambush the mercs, this is where they would camp. So the middle is irradiated, And the back is hunky-dory. The truck is radiated. Okay, gotcha. Never in any of my playthroughs found anything from the newspaper booth, but I just have to check. In this newspaper booth, I mean. Maybe in some others there is something. I don't know. Okay, let's do this. Harbor, here I come. I know that the shores are pretty radiated. Gonna sneak up on me from somewhere. Oh, never mind. And of course. Where is he now? Fuck. now I know for sure that there's somebody there, I will try to be more careful. Also, I know that there's more than one, so that's super useful. And because my weapon is shit, I need to take time aiming. Damn it. Ha, okay. Now, how many grenades do I even have? Oh, okay. Quick save here. Okay, I think so. Oh, somebody's dead over there. I think it's a zombie. Oh, see how far I missed. I think some of them will gather in the bus stop or whatever that building is. Better able to aim them, and point B, able to actually see them. Also, do you have a better weapon? Yeah, but where's your weapon? The one that you shot me with. Saw movement, but I think it was that bush, maybe. Oh, hello. I am making noise. Oh, okay. That wasn't the bush. He has a better weapon. Okay. Okay, so reloading has summoned the enemy. By the way. Let's get the tree between you and me. Dark as fuck. Then again, the fruit punches will shine very nicely in this environment. And the silhouette of Savchenko looms glorious as ever. Uh-oh. Well. Where are you shooting from? Show yourself. She's right there, this one. Okay. So I think he has something more substantial. That he's shooting with. Okay, actually I like this position. And oh shit! When did he get that close? Okay, if he's that close then... Bam! Okay, I don't know if he's the last one, but he's close enough to loot, so... Show me what you got. Shall we? Now, what about your weapon? It is marginally less shitty than the existing one, so... Ah, shit! Of course there was another one. Right. I'm guessing that's... That's why this one was so close, because it wasn't the same one. Oh, that's a bush. Just one second. If I'm in, who's that in the building? One. Guessing. Yeah, okay. I know this guy. Never mind. To the tunnel, or at least behind a tree. Where is it coming from? I can't tell. Shit. Something moving. I think it's coming from the boss thingy. Oh, there's like a whole squad of them, I think. Okay, let's see. So at least one. I think I might have even seen two. potion I could take it. Where did the fucker go? Okay, let's use G for a change. And retreat to the tunnel. Hear this better weapon again. Shooting from. Okay, I don't know where the last one is. I'm gonna go up here to be sure. At least this way I can be sure that he didn't come to the house. Okay, now I can start making my way back there. Okay, there's another one, definitely, somewhere. Okay. So they are coming from there. And there's another one. Okay, I'm gonna get out there. I'm gonna try to make it back to Crane's. Behind this this ground for okay. So that's where this extra shooting came from. Shouldn't we be irradiated by now? Fuck! Okay, let's try to repeat this tactic, which basically worked. With some caveats. Shit. Okay, we're back here. Mighty Morphing Bok. Oh, okay, so there is one behind me. Okay. This explains a lot. Okay, so... This is the guy who has been killing me all this time. I got him! Okay, now. Let's run to him, and only him. And... quick save. Let's put the HUD on for a bit. Okay, now they're both coming out. Okay, at least now I know what's going on. I mean, what the hell is going on? I hope that I can take this radiation for now. Use a pistol. Yeah, we can take it. And Fuck. Another one shows up. Okay, now I know what's happening again. Right, so here's what I'm gonna do. I am going to run deeper in the tunnels and hopefully they will follow. Oh shit. I think that they are still out there. I seem to remember somebody in the MotoDB page complaining about that your aim dot is moving. When you're doing what I'm doing, and sounds like, dude, that's normal. That's you breathing. Okay, I don't think this is gonna work. Extra darkness here, which makes things tougher. And of course they are right there.
Oh.
Shit. The shit part is that while I'm dealing with the first guy, the other one catches up to me, so I'm gonna try to make it to the house. Instead. Or maybe indeed the chicken coop. good view anywhere anyway, so it's better to just make them come here. Quick save here. See him, I'm gonna shoot at him right away so that he's drawn here. I mean, I didn't see him, but I'm still trying to. Okay. Ambushing right behind the corner, or maybe behind the fence. Okay, so one is behind the house corner, the other is behind the tree. Gotcha. There's Yet another one behind the corner. Behind my chicken coop's corner, and that's the one who shot me before when I ran out. It's almost like they're getting reinforcements from somewhere. Like sailing down the river or something. Almost. Now then, let's try this again. I know that they're there. Mutants don't get behind me or anything. And of course, I can't tell where they are shooting from. Because free AI, so they could decide to come from wherever. Oh shit! Okay. Back to evacuation plan. This fight ray is getting drawn out. course we'll find the mercs. Pass this corner, then the boars will catch them. They will start shooting, and I get an idea where they are again. Okay, somebody is shooting. Are they shooting at me? I can't tell. I think they are. From. I'm just keep moving in other directions. Position. Mm-hmm.
who's on the
road is wounded. Okay, that one's over there. And there's yet one more. Where did they keep coming from? Shit. Started. Okay, we're back here. I think I'm gonna stay here. I don't wanna trap myself in the chicken coop anymore. This is offering so much better view. I might attempt to get to the crane from the other side instead. there. Fuck. Okay, this makes my question my decision. There's one there. I'm gonna end this episode here and I'm gonna continue dodging the mercs in the next one. Because it turns out there's plenty to go around. So, thank you very much for watching. I will stop here. I will see you.